airplane, pyramid, cuphead, and we're doing the level. Our pyramid power box.
You gotta fight a genie.
Let's go. Genie, my wish would be for you to die.
But you get three wishes. If your first one's for him to die, you won't get your other two wishes. So you might want to start off with something else that he came with.
Oh,
I got a bomb already.
Oh, good. Good job. Now, what are you doing? Oh, you're going to meditate? Okay. Sorry.
Get Whoa.
Whoa.
That came out of nowhere.
Hello. Hello.
There's another one. As soon as you're ready, use your bomb. Not on this part, though.
I know.
Okay.
Alright, next part. Let's go. Oh my god, it's a stone. What the heck is that? What the heck is that? It's an alien place. Oh wait, what?
You never used your bomb.
I don't need it for that part.
Well, use it on this guy, then. Wait for, Yeah,
there he is. Great.
Get him.
Let's go! Double bomb! He's still not dead? I died!
Me too.
Target.
Yeah, that was good. Alright, you got this. You're going down, Genie.
You're going down. You're going down. I scream the lights. You better dance.
It's Kesha Vance. Cool kid Kesha. Watch out, everyone. Oh no. I missed you. Oh no. Looks like I have to do a solo link.
Oh wait, a solo link?
Pray for me. Let's go.
Pray the Lord that JP will be the JP boss and he will not die. Also getting attacked by a hat that shoots eyeballs. I don't know why this thing is so addictive. That's funny.
Like, alright, let's go. Last stage.
Oh my! What the heck is happening? It's like
it's a pyramid. Oh no!
It's Illuminati.
Illuminati danger.
Illuminati danger.
Illuminati confirmed.
That's what I was about to say. Ooh. Why do they shoot
single? Yes!
Sixes? Wow, single.
Solo takedown.
Are you okay, Judy? I feel bad for you. Wait, you just died at the last second. I saw that.
I didn't. I'm still alive. Look.
I know. But like before it got darker and went to the end, I saw you get hit.
Nah, dude, nah. I'm in the bro.
Comment down below what you saw. Alright. Thank you so much for watching. See you later, alligator. Heads up in the deck, mug man.
Peace.